Welcome to ProCons, the professional concepts. I am E. Ganesha Kumar. In the last video, we saw the importance and significance of project management plan. In this video, we are going to see the attributes of project management plan. Now, every organization must have a strategic plan. All subsidiary plans must align with the strategic plan of the organization. Hence, the project management plan also must align with the strategic plan of the organization. Now, the external stakeholders may not align with the strategic plan of your organization. So, due care has to be taken to ensure that the external stakeholders are managed well while getting the approval for the project management plan. What is project management plan? Project management plan is not a time schedule. Project management plan documents the strategy to manage the processes related to managing the project. Each project involves various management processes in order to achieve the objectives of the project. Hence, each project must have a project management plan. All these processes need to be effectively managed to achieve the desired results. Project management plan contains a set of documents containing processes, procedures, practices, standards, and metrics to be followed by each stakeholders on the following area of the project. The project management plan focuses on scope, time, cost, quality, resources, communication, stakeholders, risk, procurement, integration, continual improvement, and so on. The role of project management documents is that these documents give direction to the stakeholders to initiate, plan, manage and execute, monitor and control all processes and activities involved in the project management. Project management plan consists of performance baselines. We have three performance baselines. They are scope baseline. It contains work breakdown structure and work breakdown structure dictionary. Then schedule baseline. Schedule baseline is a baseline which is agreed and approved by the stakeholders with start and end date for each activity. We will see this later. Cost baseline. It's a time-phased budget. What is time-phased budget? That also we will see later. Right now, you can consider it as a budget. Now, we saw about scope baseline, schedule baseline, cost baseline. These are the performance baselines of the project. Apart from these baselines, the project management plan consists of subsidiary management plans for each area. They are scope management plan, requirement management plan, schedule management plan, cost management plan, quality management plan, resource management plan, communication management plan, stakeholders management plan, risk management plan, procurement management plan, process improvement plan, configuration management plan, change management plan, integration management plan, and so on. Right? So, project management plan is not just a time schedule. It consists of performance baselines and subsidiary management plans, as mentioned here. Now, who prepares this project management plan? Project manager and project team prepares the project management plan. Once the project management plan for a particular project is prepared, it is circulated to all key stakeholders, particularly internal and external. Once all the key stakeholders agree to the project management plan, it gets approved, right? Once it is approved, it will be followed by all the people. Because the project management plan is agreed and approved during the very initial stage of the project itself, all the stakeholders involved in the project, they are bound to abide by this project management plan because they have agreed and approved. That's the reason why we are telling it has to be approved by the stakeholders. It's not just like that the project manager is preparing a project management plan and asking all the stakeholders to follow it. No way. Who is the owner of the project management plan and his duties? The project management plan, the owner of the project management plan is the project manager. The project manager's duty is to prepare a realistic project management plan, and it should be a formal one. He should manage, execute, monitor and control the entire project strictly as per the project management plan. He should also close the project management project as per the project management plan. How does the project management plan looks? It's a big question. It's a combination of various documents. Project management plan is a combination of various documents. Initially, we talked about the scope baseline. The scope baseline can be prepared in an Excel sheet, or it can be prepared in what we can say a Word document. Then the time schedule, agreed time schedule. Agreed time schedule can be in MS Project or in Primavera or in any other format. So format is not a problem here. Whether the project management plan is having all the subsidiary plans, whether it is having the baselines, procedures to be followed by the stakeholders or not, the standards to be followed in the project, whether it is giving direction to the project execution, these are all the things it is supposed to contain. Okay, a sample project management plan prepared exclusively for an EPC project will be presented in the next video. Thanks for watching. Let's grow together by sharing knowledge. Have a nice day. Thank you.